All right, Richard. This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. There's something here. It awoke on that day when she came to it. It took over. Made itself at home. Loss. Hatred. Grief. This place reeks of them.
Overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you.
Thomas? Who the hell are you?
That's what he did. Then give it to me, please! To not exist, that's all I want.
So be it.
Do you think she'll ever forgive me? Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard.
That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there. Like it's calling out to me. There. In the woods.
No, don't put him on. I'm still at work. Just tell me if he's okay. All right. Tell him I'll be back soon.
This one felt subdued. Like if someone lit a match in a giant freezer. It sounded familiar somehow. Something from my early childhood, maybe? Was it even a place? Or something else entirely? These animals, They look used up. Like something sucked the life out of them. The shit out of me, little buddy. What you got there? Oh, hey! Wait! So, there I was, following my new best friend, hoping he wasn't as lost as I was. I remember thinking he could lead me to his owner. In a way, I guess he did. Shaving tools? Towels, grease, everything an elegant Sasquatch needs. What's wrong, buddy? Oh, let's see what we got here. Yummy. There you go. Eat up, champ. What is it, boy? You want to show me something? You catch a scent? Hey! Anyone in there? What's wrong, boy? Someone in there?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hello?
I wish I could see you again. I miss you so much. Why did I stay? Why did I let it out? They're all dead because of me.
What the hell?
And I'm still here. I shouldn't be.
Hey. You all right in there?
You shouldn't be. I can see you. And that means it can see you too.
What else did you expect, Marianne? He looks drained, rotted out from within. Just like those animals I saw earlier. I think that's him. After they closed down the resort, did he just stay behind? What is it, boy? Was he your friend? Easy boy. What is it? Oh, God. It's that thing again. No! Stay!
Francis. And I outgrew him. Why did not? I want work. Nothing fits.
What? Who's there?
You promise. No risk enough.
This isn't real. It can't be.
Jack? Can't be.
Display. It's so cold.
You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here, Marianne. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late.
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud. Thank you.
Why?
Did you send him here?
This could come in handy. Hey. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing. What is that? Sounds like...
No.
Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know what that's like. Ever since my friends... This is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could...
Send me away? No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you. And when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away. So we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
You were there, Marianne. With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. 'Cause I'm running out of options.